Hey, beautiful people. It is your girl, Shoshana, aka Showtime, aka Coach Show, aka your wellness coach. Thank you so much for tuning in to another week of Dumbbells, Dinosaurs, and Diapers. So, my toddler is in the room. Goodness gracious. So we're gonna see how this video goes. I know you like dinosaurs, big man. That's why it's in the title. He told me he likes dinosaurs. I actually did not make a 19-week video last week. Things just really got away from me. We are in the process of closing on a home. We had a guest in the house, so it was just a lot going on last week, and nothing significant was happening. And so I figured I would do my 19-20-week update this week. So please forgive me. So let's get started. We'll jump right into our baby update. So from the bump, this week the baby is the size of a fruit that I actually know. It's a banana. The baby is the size of a banana this week. So baby is about 6.5 to 7 inches and about 10 ounces at this point. So I was very excited that I actually knew the fruit this week. But yeah, baby is drinking lots of amniotic fluid here lately. So that means, you know, I just have to be very vigilant about what I'm feeding my body, because baby is starting to eat more and more of what mommy eats. Lots of movement now. So that's really, really cool. Like, you can actually see kicks. You can see movement when I'm laying down. So I have very, very busy days, so I don't really feel anything during the day. But as soon as I lay down, at night, I mean, that joker just go to doing karate. And my husband will put his hand on my stomach, and it's always like, you know, the baby knows that it's daddy, and he'll just start kicking his hand and things like that. So super, super sweet. At this point, I've gained 13 pounds in my pregnancy. So I'm 20 weeks, I've gained 13 pounds. I am okay with that. I'm halfway, have 20 more weeks to go. So, you know, at this point, as long as I'm feeding my body well, as long as I'm, you know, staying active, I'm okay with it. I'm okay with gaining 35 pounds. If I were to gain a pound a week for the rest of the time, that would put me at 33 pounds. I am perfectly fine with that, because I started at a normal BMI. So I started at a normal weight. So 35 pounds is normal weight gain. So yeah, so that's the baby update for this week. Mommy update. What's mommy up to? So let's go with good news first. Good news is I forget I'm pregnant. I feel so amazing. Like, I have so much energy. I legit forget I'm pregnant. Like I told you guys, we're in the closing process of a home. I be taking stuff off the walls, picking up boxes, all kinds of stuff. I legit forget I'm pregnant. That's how good I feel. My energy is really, really high. So that's good. Some more good news is I've been doing a lot of training for this marathon, because I am going to have a natural birth. With my first child, I had medication. I had an epidural. And with this child, I don't want any medication. And so, you know, I've been doing my research and I've been training, because you wouldn't go into a marathon without training for it. So, you know, you can't take your body into labor and delivery without training for it. So I've been making sure I work out 3 or 4 days a week. I've been doing lots of stretches, lots of Kegel stretches, lots of squats, leaning on things, different things like that, meditating for longer periods of time, because from what I hear, you really, really need to have your mind right. Like, you really need to have your mind right. You really have to go within to endure a natural birth. So I've been doing that. What else have I been doing to prepare? Trying to get my husband ready. He ain't ready. He is not ready. I'm definitely going to have one of my closest friends in the room with me, because he just doesn't want to watch documentaries. He don't want to act right. So I just don't know if he's going to be prepared to be the support that I need him to be. But anywho, so that's really, really good news What else is really good news? What else? Oh, we had the anatomy scan this past weekend, so that was great. We got to see everything: the heart, the liver, the kidneys, the spine, his little profile. We saw him moving. He had his hand over his mouth at one point. So, such just a miracle. Really, really, really a miracle. So that was awesome. Everything is perfect. He is perfectly healthy. So we're very, very excited about that. As far as my wellness goes, what's the last time we talked? Okay, it was after Memorial Day, right? It was after Memorial Day, 'cause I'm pretty sure it was after Memorial Day last time we talked, 'cause I was eating all the chips. So I have slowed down on my chip intake. But I did buy like sweet potato chips and veggie chips so that I could replace my Lay's potato chips with a better option. This week I prepped all of my meals for the week, so that was awesome. I got all of that done on Sunday, so I really, really set myself up for success this week. So I'm having overnight oats in the morning. I'm having chicken sausage and wheat pasta and vegetables at lunchtime. And then for dinner, we usually have a vegan meal or a pescatarian meal because my husband only eats seafood. And then I'm having my two shakes throughout the day, of course. So week is set up perfectly, and I feel very, very accomplished. So that's a good thing. And then as far as fitness goes, this week my goal is 4 days. So my goal is Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday, Sunday. So that is the goal. I will hit that sucker. I will hit that goal for sure. Still meditating every day, saying affirmations every day, visualizing every day, reading and writing. So yeah, I'm really trying hard to just be very, very intentional, be very, very present, and take care of myself. And so that, I'm so used to taking care of myself when the baby gets here that I don't see it any other way. I have to continue to take care of myself, So yeah, that's that. That's mommy update. That's all I can think of for now. Let me show you guys this 20-week belly. So this is my 20-week belly, almost 5 months pregnant. So in the last month, I gained. It didn't work, sweetie. Try again. In the last month, I gained 4 pounds. Okay, I'm happy with my belly. I love it. I think it's really cute. I don't think it's too big. I don't think it's too small. So that's a good thing. All right, you guys, I'm gonna let you go for now. Thank you again for tuning in to my week 20 pregnancy update. I will be back at you guys next week. Same place, same time. It's your wellness coach, Coach Show. Peace out.